Was I excited about the move? No. Did anyone ask me if I was excited? Hell no. But it's hard getting respect when you're 11.
I saw the sign. It opened up my eyes. I saw the sign.
Life is good, man.
Eddie, I know you're not excited to leave DC, but you're gonna love Orlando. I've been there for 6 months setting up the restaurant, and I've grown to love it like the daughter we wished Evan had been.
I don't know why we have to move. Why couldn't you keep on going back and forth between Orlando and DC?
Because I didn't come to America to work for your mom's brother selling furniture for the rest of my life.
Your father is right. This is why we left Chinatown in DC. This is why we left our family and friends.
Exactly.
This is why we left everything we know to come to a place where we know nothing and where the humidity is not good for my hair.
Right, okay.
And for what? So your father can own a cowboy restaurant.
It's called Cattleman's Ranch Steakhouse, and I can't wait for you all to see it. It is beautiful. It is big, brown, and beautiful.
Like Shaq?
Exactly, like Shaq.
Why you like Shaq so much? Why you not like a Pete Sampras? So sexy. All the hair.
He's okay. Oh, your favorite song. Let's really show it, darling. Let's give them something to talk about. A little mystery to figure out.